Since the coefficient of the w to the sixth term is just 1, we can put w cubed at the end of both binomials. Now we just need to find what factors of 64 we want to use in the binomial. This is a list of all of the factors, and it is clear that 8 and 8 are the only two that will sum to 16. So that's the final factored version, 8j squared plus w cubed, all squared.